Let's try it again. Yes, plunge attack, yes. Get wrecked, bud. Like, look at how long it takes for me to get up, man. I don't understand. And then I tried to jump out of the way there. It didn't work. Get wrecked, buddy. Yeah, heal up. Oh, what's in the corner over here? Abort! Run! Yo, just jump right off. Oh my god, run! Sliced them. Good camera angles, too. The best. Run! Alright, alright, here we go. Missed. Completely missed. Come on, do something. Come on! What are you doing? Sliced them. A little too far delayed. Come on. I didn't want to slice three times, by the way. I'm out of stamina. That move, man, that one's different than all the other ones, dude, I swear. That's okay, we got lots of heals. Missed. Sliced. Maybe one more? Yes. Slice, yeah. Don't sandwich me like last time. All right. I could have gotten twice there. What? Right in your kneecap. That's okay. I went for that hit. I went for that hit. I was fine with that. I gambled it. Oh! I knew it, dude. I knew it. Just by the distance. Another one, huh? God, he just does this shit where he's like... There we go. Okay, we're safe. We're safe. Ooh, I got him! Souls, give me souls. Yeah. Give me souls. Got him. Let's go. Yeah. I don't give a shit about Phantom Mildred or whatever her name is. not like you guys. No. All my I'm not asking anyone any questions ever. I'm just talking out loud. Unless you guys want me to be completely silent and not say anything. You guys want me to be silent? I can ask my brain as many questions as I want. I hope Lars was here to see that I just got a sub from someone. I hope he was able to see that. You know what's not cringe? $4.99. That's what's not cringe. Thank you so much for the sub. I really appreciate that. It's gonna blow! No, I wanted to go backwards. She's gonna blow! So many fire pits right now. All right, enough, man. No, I lost a good move. Don't jump. There we go, we're good. Boom. What? She's gonna blow! Right. Too much lava, dude. Oh, what? What? What are you doing? Why did it swing twice? Yeah, flask it up, buddy. What the actual fuck right now? Dude. So easy. It took me like 3 tries. Alright. Now I can hold. Look, I can hold shield and hold back. Look! I can move! Look! I can walk backwards. I wonder what all you guys were thinking I was doing the whole time when I was like slow walking back. You guys are like. Come on, Mitch. My battling is already 1,000 times better right now. Land already. You take so long. Oh my gosh. Pretty little princess needs her time. I did a lot of damage there. Normally Nintendo Switch Any day now. I can position myself so much better with this. With this joystick. Oh my god, I didn't pick up my souls. Why didn't anyone tell me? I don't even need to use this. I'm using it anyways, though. Why would this butterfly ever land? Right? Nice miss. Jesus, man, what the heck? I will admit though, attacking this enemy kinda is kinda dumb on the concrete wall there. Like, it makes it such a jank experience. It's a good thing I was far away. He finally switched sides, dude. He's been on that right side for so long. Yes! Oh my god! I was like, am I being too greedy? I thought I was being greedy for sure. Did she just give me no souls? You gave me no souls. Oh, there we go. There they are. They took some time to register. There you go. Oh, no, you don't. I swear, mister, I won't do it ever again. His axe can't hit me here. Yeah. Don't throw it again, please. Alright. Swing and a miss. Alright, what you got next? What? There's no way that fucking hit me. You gotta be shitting me, dude. Drink three, because that's how many times I pressed it. Well, what do you want me to fucking do, man? You're just spamming it like an asshole. Oh, he's stunned. All right. Come on, fall off the ledge. Nice hit. Wow, that fall off. Come on. He's walking, man. He's doing something different. I'm stuck in his crotch.
Examine Ring of Light.
That downs. No, what? Come on, man. Get this message out of my fucking face. Get out of here. God, that's bullshit. Electrifying them wasn't enough, huh? Charge me. Let's go. Oh. This is great! Charge me. Yep. Why am I not surprised?
Hey Mitch, I was on vacation so I forgot to subscribe before, but I keep supporting.
Don't worry, I got you. Thank you. I really appreciate that. Make a decision! You gold son of a bitch! Thank you. Nope, that's what he got me with last time. I can't believe he still hit me, dude. Fuck off! How is he doing this, man? He does this every time. Those two words are... Nobody else is in the practice, am I? kill him? I know when he's gonna do that attack, though. That's the thing, because I can't see. I should really just get like one or two hits in and then move and then get the hell out of there. I'm safe for these first ones. Well, I'm surviving. I don't want to attack there. Mm-hmm. close, dude. Come on, break. Let's go. Straight attack. You can't not do that attack anymore, I swear to God. Let's go, man. Oh, his hand! Jeez! $60,000 only comes with the leggings. Yeah, he's a hippie, that's right.
perfect timing.
Give me this. I don't want to fight one of these guys. Alright, how do I fight this guy? This guy looks nasty to fight. Orange charred ring. Armored man! Just about to jump! Alright, let's go. Sweet, you have 6,000 fucking attacks. Just about to jump. Every fucking time I'm just about to jump, dude. Scream some more. Fuck off! Why does he get so many goddamn attacks, man? It drives me nuts. They just constant. Never ending. There they are. Yep, do your roll attacks. It's because I was fucking targeted. Yes, please, please be dead. Just die. Oh my god. I don't ever want to do this again. It's over. God. Oh my god, I'm sweating so much. Where's my souls? Wow. That's, okay, I was like, where's my souls? I was like, that's a soulless asshole. Oh my god. This is one of the best feeling bosses because I only spent like 45 minutes on this boss, but I know that this boss could definitely have lasted so much longer. I feel so good after killing this boss. All right, where is he gonna be? Over here? Hopefully. This thing, I don't... Like, what is this thing, dude? Must be nice. Why did you run forward? I arced left. This one's gonna go full cancer, I know it. This one's gonna go full cancer, I know it. Starting off with full cancer. Not surprised. Not much health gone, though, thank you. Five kings. Five, four kings. What the? Make a break for the fire pit. All right, Doji, let's go. Awesome. I love how I'm targeted, and I still missed him somehow. Oh, come on, that distance, man. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, one attack. Nope, I need one more. Nope, come on. Do a better one. Let's go. Alright, just three same attacks. Yeah! No!
Get out of here, stray demon.
You know how whenever you learn something and you're doing great at it, and then in the middle of the learning process, you all of a sudden just like forget? It's like we just started the battle. Can't get me with the battle cry this time, bud. Dodge that one. I've never even seen that attack. Shit, I could have healed there. That pisses me off. I can heal here though. Just one though. Full heal. Parkour. Ah! I cut your finger off, bud. Great. like moving me. It's so weird. Like 5 hits away. Know what my character was doing. Hardest boss for me. Hardest. I got the Calamity Ring. Hardest boss for me, man. What is the Calamity Ring? Bye, Yoshis. Ah, look at how much better I look.
Heretic.
What? Not me.
First thou offendeth the Godmother. And now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the great lord. I am the dark sun, Gwyndolin. Let the atonement for thy felonies commence.
Yeah, you better not make me walk down this entire hallway. My fingers are getting tired. Dark sun. Get 217. How about this? Oh, this is gonna do a lot of damage. Watch the door still be close. Oh shit, no, that is not close. Be like the Mario 64 stairway. I still smoked her. That was a lot of damage, guys. That was a lot of damage. Okay, that one goes through the wall. Okay, how is this boss harder than Pinwheel? Maybe there's more to it.
Swathed in dark.
I am massively overleveled, I know. I know. I'm just... Ah! That was creepy. Soul of Gwendolyn? Whatever, Gwyn! Wait, phase two's coming, right? Here comes phase two. What? Where's phase two, man? That's it.